pucks. Eight coming your way.
Good. Here, and then as you start getting tired, your hands start going, right? And that's normal, but then that's just because you have to make sure you're consciously being aware of where your hand's at always, right? The more that we're aware of it now when you're training, right, the less you have to be aware of it when you're playing, because then it just becomes muscle memory and it becomes constant.
Those feet square.
Right. Nice. That was a double catch. You see that? Little eyes right there. Right. Get those legs around. Get those legs around. Left. There it is. Right. Make sure that you want it direct, but you don't want to like swing. Right? So that's the comment. I know it's just much like the angle.
hands out. There it is. Good. Track where it's going though.
Vision of you. My hands are out of my view. I was terrible.
What?
So going back.
I
came up, and then I was like, oh, okay.
It's live.
Yeah, sorry. I'll follow it up. That's my bad.
Come on, coach. So flat.
Shot.
Last one inside.
faking him out, though, Coach.
I know. Did I do anything?
You might have. I don't know. I wanted, maybe it was one of like these face-off chops, and then you get a slash in the back of your leg for your mat. Game point, goalie.